Right now, crews are battling a grass fire in Amador County. It's burning near Carbondale Road and Maxville Road in Plymouth. Grown to at least 20 acres, right now no evacuation orders or warnings in place, but we'll keep you updated.